November, I was driving through New Mexico in a blizzard, and I came out the other side of the blizzard, coming into California, into Death Valley. And it occurred to me that despite the sort of exhaustion and fatigue, it really felt like home. And I talked about it with my partner, Martha, and I devised this idea that when I got home, I would write and book a ground tour where I would perform live and travel the country and bring live electronic music to being in a way that has been on fire in my heart since I can remember. I assembled the necessary components and wrote music that was rooted in this theme of mine right now, which is home, and set out to express it absolutely everywhere I possibly could get. I put together a tour prospectus document that described a summary of the past and what I went through to get here now. And I showed a diagram of my equipment and basically described the scenario and the ideas that each stop on the tour would be a live performance, a DJ set as a sort of a secondary thing, if necessary or if possible, and then an electronic music seminar where we get a chance to get together and talk. And I proposed that the main event be the live set, a secondary or after hours event be the DJ set, and that the seminar be something before or after. Not just because doing all that stuff is important, but also because that allowed me time in the places. I think being on the ground enables me to really get a sense of the city where I am, start to learn the cartography I'm driving myself around, and so I get a sense of how the city feels, how it feels to drive in, what the people are like, and you get to go and hang out at the record store and visit and sightsee just a little bit and just be there. And there's something really deeper and more connected about doing that I really love.